Hi everyone, welcome back to Medieval Dynasty. how you guys doing? I'm doing fine. I just want to build a today on this hut somewhere here. Just see how we're gonna do this. I'll take that tree away. So I'm going to make a path. From here. So turning like this. Looks okay there. A little bit on top of this house, this hut. But I can't come more to this one, then I have to cut this. Shovel this tree out, and I don't want to do that. No, I think that's fine. That will be good enough. Stone. You. I just came home. A bit tired of the work. Pick up the stone. Pick up the stone. How much do I got? 10. Probably be good enough. No, 8. I went and quickly finished the quests that I had. So, yeah, got no quests anymore. We'll probably get later other quests to do. You're going to fall to. I'm stuck. Level up. See, that thing what they did with the level up. I'm sure that sounds from Skyrim. I'm still on that. But yeah, maybe not. 50% is going from disaster, whatever. So to the ability lost of pickaxe and shovel. Let me just do this axe first. Okay, another one. Okay. Go for that one. Okay, there's some more trees there. That's a bit far. They're on top. Yeah. Yeah, but we'll see. This is the last day of spring. Yeah, last day of spring. Don't like this trees. This birch. They're giving two logs at a time. Just quickly go finish that. My spring I need. Oh. I'm inventory. How many ammo do I get still? Okay, I need to make armor. Get some more sticks. I need to go bath again because I was running all the way to the swamp. I need to deliver the something at a big tree there. The dry stone, dry meat, and fish. I needed to drop it off there by the big tree, so I went all the way there and came all the way back, so this way is so becoming dark. I just want to go actually up there to that house there, but I will do it now after I finish this hut. Some more logs and some more sticks. I just think I can. Just get some water and go sleep. Wrong way. Wrong side. Come on. There you go. Next season. Summer. This looks really good. Summer, yeah. Couple of the stuff laying all place full. So okay. The fur in the feathers. I got a storage place. Why do I put in here? Only what I want to put in here is this. Nothing else. And I add plus 6 gold, plus 20 gold. Minus 1 heat, okay. I got new boots. I pick up the boots somewhere, I can't remember. I think I put it. Yeah, that's not bad. Shoes, yeah. Any day today. Let's put the bucket in the. We can put the bag in the copper knife, feathers. For now, the other stuff, salt meat, sticks I need, stones I need. Stone spear, I don't need it now. Straw, maybe. Yeah, that will be good for now. I think that will be enough for now. It's about straw. Over here. Actually, that side. Yeah, okay. Yeah, as long as the stuff's gonna stand here. There you go. One large bolt. Just wanna see something. No, still not. Food storage with farming. Okay. Farming. Where am I going to build the farm? I think make the farm over this side. like over here somewhere. Make it like... going that way? Yeah. Farming. Let me just see. Okay, so I first need to do. So if I make it. I'm not gonna make it very big. Like 3x3 for now. Let's make it 5x5. For now. Okay. Now I need a hoe. We don't know, there's it. Four. I just want to say, I make it 5x5, but I only got 3 at a time. There you go. That's it. We saw it. Okay, so where are we going to put the food storage? I said I want to make a food storage. So let me... think where I'm going to put it. I want to put it there. Maybe I need to put it here. Next to this. Let me just see where I'm going to put it. Yeah, I was thinking of putting it here. And I'm going to change this resource storage. Look this way. But I will do that a bit later. Not now. Butterfly. So, I'm going to make the path here. Go in here and go to the center of the town. Maybe a path around the town. So yeah, we just finish this. some more stone. I got berries. Another thing is what I need to make, because I'm starting a farm, I need to where is it now? Okay. This compost bin for the farm. So I will look into that as well. Just want to finish first this storage. Which storage? Got to make a new one. I just want to put my knife somewhere else. The X that side, the O that side. It's gonna be a rainy day today. Where are you going? Logs on top, okay. So this is going to use a load of logs. Don't have so much trees down here anymore. And what takes about 2 years before the tree goes back, if I recall it. Extra. I think it's 2 years, then your trees come back. 2 or 3 years, I'm not sure. It's probably say somewhere in the game. other thing is what I want to know about is about the days. I know you can change the days for more. But do you guys think this will be the best to keep it on 3 days this season? Or change it to oh, come on! Because if you go more than 3 days, then it starts becoming... season becoming too long. I don't think it will be that long for me. So I could run away. Because I'm still the only guy here, so... I still got... I need to put this away. We want the hammer. Just pack that stuff. Put the stuff away. That. Feathers. I will. And oh yes, something else. Okay, almost. Survival. Health. Or survivalist. Go for this one. Stamina will be higher. I think I need so much. That will be that. Just logs and floor. Yeah, but I will come back next time, next week. Oh, next day. Nah. Next time finish this food storage. But lucky today we have done a lot. I make a farm. And there's that actually. And a hunter set. Otherwise I didn't make a lot. Sorry. But I finished the hunter slot, so. Well, guys, thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Enjoy your day. Bye.